Welcome back. I think we've only got this one last base to do, so let's head there.
Uncle Max said he baked his own vodka, but that was totally from the bakery at 16.
Genki, I'm at the Roxxon lab in Chinatown. Can you access their security?
You betcha.
Best part of Kwanzaa. The pub frog.
Compliments the other guy's white
spot. Need to web the gears. Not here. Other room? Down there. I'm here.
And I'm on their network. See what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. Genki, ready to pop this door open once I power it up?
Ready and waiting.
I need to follow the power cable. Did that do it?
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
There's a new form reactor power in this place. Just gotta drain it.
You should be able to find it on the ground floor. Straight ahead.
You see the latest quarterly report?
I don't read that stuff, and I don't know why you do.
I want evidence, in case the new form, you know, makes me sick.
I've read about Chernobyl, Three Mile Island. It's not that different.
Now, I wouldn't say that when I was on duty if I were you.
Too tempting of targets just to leave them alone. Okay, so far we've got two of the guys who can see us when we are camouflaged. Those are priority targets. Like this guy. He's in a bad place.
What's your status? He's not responding. Check it out. 10-4, I'll check it out.
When exposed to electricity.
Like my venom?
Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That simply worked better in my head.
I got it. Once again, new form's way more dangerous than Roxxon wants to admit.
God, where is that guy? Wow, gotta get out of here.
Engaging hostile!
That guy gotta go. There he is. There he is. You gotta go, dude.
Bites the dust.
Unit is MIA. Search the area for hostiles.
Sorry.
Oops. Hello.
helped.
RX-57, what's your status? He's not responding. Check it out. Copy that. I'm on route.
They look so peaceful, knocked out. The dust.
Surrender now, Spider-Man! Keep searching! Here somewhere! Check those corners!
I need eyes on his position. 10-4, checking now.
Now you're lucky, Dave. Sorry.
Cleared out the guards. Now for the reactor.
What to do.
Nothing on the computers.
Probably worth looking around here.
Roxxon employees, as thanks for your hard work, we put together a little gift package to get ready to look cool in some killer Roxxon swag. Oh, what do you guys see these sunglasses? We got tickets to our holiday gala and, you've been waiting for it, complimentary enrollment into our coaching program. Boom. Hey, maybe I'll see you in class. Remember, we're here for you.
Yeah, we're here for you. Unless New Form wrecks you. That guy's the worst. Gotta be a way out.
Can you imagine telling yourself a year ago that we'd be taking down an evil energy company together?
Honestly, no.
We've gone from making batteries and chemistry to you becoming a human battery.
It's wild, dude. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
Hey, Spider-Man. Since we shut down those underground hideouts, recruiting stayed down and those blocks have gotten way safer.
That's awesome, Danica. Couldn't have done it without you.
Hey, team effort. So, I was looking through some of my files. It looks like the Tinkerer was working on some big secret project in Hell's Kitchen.
Is it New Form related?
No, it looks like programmable matter.
I've faced that stuff before. Maybe I should take it off her hands.
Oh, hey, there's a code referenced here. 2658. Maybe try that if you find something, you know, locked?
2658. Got it.
Well, we have time to take care of that. Let's see where it's at. There. Okay.
Roxxon Labs put a serious dent in their reactor production plans.
That is great news.
They may not be done for good yet, but we just saved a ton of people. Celebratory hot dogs are on me next time I see you.
I'll take it. Thanks, man.
Okay, let's see what is going on up here.
Six, five, eight, right? Programmable matter. I can make this into anything.
Hey, look at there.
I'm digging this. Think that'll do it. I gotta thank Danica for the tip.
Interesting suit. Activity nearby.
In criminal news, sounds like there's a weapons deal happening near you.
How long you been in arms?
Sorry, Spider-Man frown on unauthorized arm dealings.
Watch him! There he is! Got him! This is gonna hurt!
I'll pay you back for that!
Did he survive the fall? He did.
Oh,
Just don't do it again. Cool?
Yeah, suit looks pretty cool. We'll have to give it a try. All right. We're going to go ahead and end this one here. We've got other stuff we'll take care of in some of the others. I'll probably clear out some of these time capsules and things in between the next time we do it. And we may end up taking out these challenges for the next one. All right. So hopefully you like what you've seen. If so, make sure to like and subscribe. Hopefully I'll see you again soon. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.